There was a boy called
Jack,
who lived with his
mother.
They were so poor that one day she said to him,
"We have to sell the cow.
We have to sell our cow." So Jack took the cow to the market. On the way, Jack met a stranger who said,
"Here's all my things for that cow." So Jack said,
"Yes.
5 beans for
that
cow. What?"
Overnight, a beanstalk grew in Jack's garden. It was huge. Jack decided to climb the beanstalk. He went up and up and up and up, and he didn't stop until he reached the very top.
Jack climbed to the top of the beanstalk and he saw a giant castle. He knocked on the door. And a giantess opened the door. The giantess said,
"Quick, hi, my husband is hungry."
All of a sudden, the giant shouted, The giant sat down for his supper. He ate 100 potatoes, 100 chocolate biscuits, and then started to count his gold. But soon he fell asleep and started to snore. So Jack snatched the gold when the giant wasn't looking. And raced down the beanstalk and gave the gold to his mother. She said,
"We're not poor anymore."
Jack wanted to go back up the beanstalk. The next day he climbed and he climbed and he climbed and he didn't stop till he reached the top. Inside the castle, Jack hid when he heard a thumping and a banging and a smack.
Jack hid when he heard a thumping, a banging, a stamping, and a crashing.
Watch over the everyone,
roared the giant. The giant sat down for his supper. He ate 200 baked potatoes, 200 jellies. Then, feeling a bit happier, he got out his hen that laid golden eggs. The hen started laying, but soon the giant was snoozing. The giant was fast asleep. Jack snatched the hen and he raced down the beanstalk all the way home to his mother. Jack climbed the beanstalk once more.
Fee, fi, fo, fo. Watch out, everyone. Here I come,
roared the giant. The giant sat down for his supper. He ate 300 roast potatoes and 300 cream cakes. And then, feeling a bit happier, he got out his golden harp. The harp sang him lullabies. And soon the giant was snoozing. Jack snatched the harp and he raced down the beanstalk. But the harp called out,
"Master, master!"
The giant woke up and started to chase after Jack.
Jack ran away as fast as he could from the giant. When he got to the bottom, he found his mum's axe and decided to chop, chop, chop until the beanstalk fell down.
And they all lived happily ever after.